Do. It's easy. I start from the object that's really small first.